Alright. Gotta go back to the hangar. I'm sure I'll.
Simon, we got it. We can get to the Dumbat now. Get back here.
Something horrible's gonna happen. Don't make noises.
Catherine, couldn't we just have extracted the cipher from Brandon's data somehow? It's so cruel bringing him back like we did.
No, that's impossible. Memories don't work like that.
Let's just hope it was worth it.
Alright. There we go. Where's my Omni tool? Oh my goodness, is it up here? Did I leave it somewhere? Yeah, there it is.
There you are. Just warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh.
Crisis.
That's weird.
Crisis.
Never mind.
No!
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough.
It's never that simple. Am I like fucked up? This thing that she didn't want to talk to me about is going to get me killed. Well? Oh, I thought it was that door. Mom. right, what am I supposed to do? For Christ's sake! Oh my goodness! I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Go in there and do the thing, but don't, because you can't. Plug it into the machine, huh? It's that easy! Right there. Please just plug it in. Plug it in, plug it in. Alright. Now. Saving. Well, I I wonder who was in that. That's locked. Plan B. Christ's sake. Don't be coming after me now. Not in a vent. Catherine.
Huh? Wait, this isn't... Oh, no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, it was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the Abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the Abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah.
It's not that simple.
Okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the Abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be?
Oh, God, man. No. No.
Wow, that's so cool. It's the whole gang.
A crew photo? Really? Who are you saving this for? The world was dead.
Thanks, Simon. I thought being an asshole wasn't invented until the 22nd century. Now I know better. That's Phi, all right. Quick stop at Omicron, then Tau, then Phi.
Let's do it.
I've decided to finalize the Ark with the scans we have. I'm sorry for all of you who wanted to go but didn't get a chance to scan yourself before the project was put on hold. It's been 2 months since I've